boop, 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 boop.
Hey, it's Home Confinement with Eric Barrow, episode 3, The Loud One. How y'all doing? Anxiety? Depression? I get that. Me too. All right, we're going to have a special guest today. Don't worry, we're not going to be in the same room together or anything at the same time. You want to say hi?
Hi, everybody.
All right, let's see what this bitch can do. I know this girl named Denise. She makes me weak at the knees. She drives a lavender Lexus. She lives in Queens, but her dad lives in Texas. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na, when she holds me. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na, I can't help myself. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na, won't you tell me? Do you love me, Denise? Whoa, do you love me, Denise? Oh, baby, tell me, please. Oh, baby, tell me, please. Oh, baby, tell me, please. I heard she used to be married. She listens to Puff Daddy. She works in Liberty Travel. She got a heart made of gravel. Sha-na-na-na-na-na, when she holds me. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na, I can't help myself. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na, oh, please tell me, do you love me, Denise? Whoa, do you love me, Denise? Oh, baby, tell me. Baby, tell me, please. Baby, tell me, please. Yeah. Tell me, please. Oh, baby, tell me, please. Baby, tell me, please. All right, that was another one from Fountains of Wayne. So this is Paulette. My first real big boy guitar. It's an Epiphone Les Paul, made in Korea. Just thought I'd introduce you to some of my gals. All right, here we go. The Cautions. Big hit song. And funky cold Medina. And even though the show was all ages, I couldn't take my girlfriend, cause the tickets were outrageous. Now why you wanna hurt us? And we've been fans for so damn long. Now you're too cool to play your big hit song. I waited for the encore, I thought you'd play it for sure. Instead you launched into a 15-minute jam. Now I'm feeling stuck here with my $7 draft beer. There's a line the size of Rhode Island to use the cave.
damn long. Now you're too cool to play your big hit song. Let's rock! So damn long. Now you're too cool to play your big hit song. This here's a new one, I hope you like it. No, we won't play that one, so you can bite it. Too cool to play your big hit. Too cool to play your big hit.
All right. Let's find a new guitar. All right. Meet Sue. Sue is an Epiphone supernova. This one's by Michael Penn.
That this town can see is me alight in effigy. I suppose baby don't want me around. She threw myself into a pit and laughed aloud as I dove after it. I suppose baby don't want me around. You wanna be out of the woods, out of control, and is it really only me who never gets to be here with you? She changed the number, changed the locks, rub the door in case I knock. I suppose a baby don't want me around. Place you wanna be, out of the woods, out of control, and is it really only me who never gets to be here with you? Looking up your balcony by the light of the moon, I will be. I suppose baby don't want me around. Stars above me are not real. They are the sparks from smitten steel. I propose fortune is making that sound. Baby, don't want me. I suppose. Baby, don't want me around. Baby, don't want me around. Baby, don't want me around.
So, hey, I'm wearing my my indoor shoes. Have you seen these? They're kind of silly. But I'll tell you, it's important to have indoor shoes and outdoor shoes. You're not going like to the market or something and wearing your outdoor shoes back in, are you? Because that's as silly as not having gloves and masks. So, indoor shoes, stay indoors. Outdoor shoes, take them off at the door. All right?
They get it.
All right. Here's something from Obsolete. Unhappy ending. A shattered picture frame, a nail on an empty wall, a hole in the sheetrock, the shape of my laptop, enough to make your heart stop. Some things can't be held, you can only save yourself. Some things can't be held, you can only save yourself. I'm an unhappy ending. Fell into the red fest to drown my misery. Pick your poison, she said. Someone hot and much better. I could help you forget her. She'll only haunt you if you let her. Some things can't be helped. You can only save yourself. Some things can't be helped. You can only save yourself from an unhappy end. Nothing ever changes. No one ever changes. Some things can't be helped. You can only save yourself. Some things can't be helped. You can only save yourself. From an unhappy ending. An unhappy ending. Unhappy ending. What are we doing next? Let's see. How about another guitar change? Okay, this bad boy, or girl, doesn't have a name yet, I suppose. And I will definitely have more to say about this at some point, how this thing came into my life. But for now, we're just going to admire it. This is a Waterstone 8-string bass guitar. It's Tom Peterson of Cheap Trick's model. You might know of the sound of 8 or 12 strings by something like this. Right? Sound familiar? But that's not what I'm doing. I'm doing something different. I can't help my feelings, I'll go out of my mind. These players come to get me cause they like my behinds. Santa Monica, where tricks are for kids. Oh, come on and kick me. Oh, come on and kick me. Bye.
want you to know. Denise stocking favor is a favorite treat of men that don't bother with the taste of a tea. Oh, come on and kick me. Oh, come on and kick me. Problems. Whoa, I got my eyes wide. Whoa, got your big cheese. I got my hash pipe. I got my hash pipe.
All right. 8-string bass. All right, one last one, and I'll see you next week.
Nice girl's not one with the defects. Sailor fame shrink wrap so correct. Red don't under illegal age.
You know what, ladies and gentlemen? There's no reason to do this song. 2, 3, 4!
I was tuning in the shine of the light and I dialed to win anything my radio advised. Every single one of those late night stations playing songs bringing tears to my eyes. I was seriously thinking about hiding the receiver when the switch broke as a soul. Saying things that I can hardly believe in you to think we're getting out of control. Radio is the sound salvation. Radio is cleaning up the nation. They say you better listen to the voice of reason. But they don't give you any choice, cause I think that it's treason. So you had better do as you were told. You better listen to the radio. I wanna bite that hand that feeds me. I wanna bite that hand so badly. I wanna make them wish they'd never said me. Some of my friends sit around every evening and they worry about the times ahead. But everybody else is overwhelmed by indifference and the promise of an early bed. They shut up or get cut up, they don't wanna hear about it. It's only inches on the real surreal. And the radio is in the hands of such a lot of fools trying to anesthetize the way that you feel. Radio is the sound salvation. Radio is cleaning up the nation. Say you better listen to the voice of reason. They don't give you any choice, cause I think that it's treason. So you had better do as you were told. You better listen to the radio. Wonderful radio. Marvelous radio. Wonderful radio. Radio, radio.
Next week, all sad songs.